When you're painting, what's in your head instead of what's in front of you, like a model, oh, how free you feel when you're not bounded by the physicality of the face you're looking at. When your eyes are turned inward and you're painting your imagination and emotion in full tilt. Oh, what a rush you feel, and how sweet is the freedom.